but I want 3 steps. Whoa! Come on, man. You're going well until you went into that rut.
After that one thing I'm taking.
You shouldn't have got in that rut. Go, go. Oh, dear. Hang on to it! Hang on to it! Yeah. Exactly. Gordo was going good and then he just fell into it and then it just went all, it was all over.
I went and put my foot out and it stayed on the peg. I couldn't actually get it off the peg.
Settle down, Jace.
Huh?
Settle down, Jace. Done well. Well done, mate. Ooh, well. You gotta try to hop off and hold the bike steady.
Oh, look, I'm trying to grab the front brake. Oh, I've got no brakes in the front.
Front brake's not gonna do nothing. Back brake's gonna do it. What do you wanna do, mate? Keep pushing on or go down?
I think I said push down, go down.
How hard is it to get off
the top? It's hard, mate. It's not an easy one.
This is the easy part. This is the easy part.
We've got daylight till 8 o'clock.
Can you just grab the bar?
Few more scratches. Yeah. Went from pristine to bike in one day. One daily ride. Half day.
It's up to you, Gordy. You want to keep trying to get up or get down the bottom?
I'm exerting all my energy I've got left.
Yeah.
Need food, eh?
Pardon?
Need food, I haven't had lunch.
Oh, shit. You gotta eat, mate.
This front brake fucks up. Yeah. I'll just go down in the trench.
Alright, mate, we'll keep trying to. We'll keep going up and we'll see how we go. And if we get up, good. If not, we'll come down the bottom. You just wait there and we'll come and get you, okay? I don't know, we'll probably have to cross the river again.
Yeah.
Otherwise we'll just go 2 steps. So just stay there, stay on this side of the river, or creek, whatever it is. We'll push on and see how we go.
Yeah. No, it's good. Oh, like I said, I watch all your videos, so I get to see all these hills and shit that you put in. And
yeah.
So when you say like names, I'm like, yeah, I've seen
guys struggle. Oh yeah, that looks easy.
You celebrated too early, mate.
Good job, mate. First time you've seen it and you smashed it.
I didn't say smash, bro.
You smashed it, mate. You smashed it. Here you go, mate.